Welcome to the vlog. I am on my way to home to go to the bathroom. TMI. I gotta go to the potty. And then I am going to go to look at some stuff. But I have some stuff that I need to work on. So that's pretty much going to be my day. But I met with my intern / assistant person and got my goals and my thoughts and all of that stuff out on paper. And I have some stuff that I need to figure out on. I have things to do, which is pretty much the moral of the story. So yeah, I just wanted to start the vlog. I also have to edit. I didn't do that for the day. Get some posts planned for tomorrow. So that I can be up at a decent time and record for the day. That's another thing that I need to do because I did not bring my notebook with me, or so I thought I did. I don't know. Did I put it in that bag? I don't know what I did. But yeah. You know what? I might stop at the store first before I go home. Just so I can go home and be home. I don't know where my headphones are. I'm hustling backwards today. But it was a good meeting. I'm excited about that. I also need to go for my walk, but I might do that a little bit later after I get some stuff done. Because there are some things that I want to take care of while it's on my mind. I really love this hat. It has become my favorite hat. And I've been wearing it a bunch of different ways, but I love it. I absolutely love my beret. I have to send Nicole a picture so that she can see I wear it all the time. So yeah, there's that. I will see y'all when I get in the store. You're cute.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Do you feel cute?
Not really.
Why not? You got like 97 shades of orange on. But you ain't got to worry about me. You ain't got to worry about me. Come on, boo. It's gonna rain. I really feel like you want to fight me. Why do you have that? Can I have it back, please? Give it here. Y'all, I am sitting in the car. I was talking to Shayla, but her phone died, per usual, because her phone ain't never charged. And I'm about to go in the house and read a little bit before I go to sleep. I am tired. I am a lot of things. I'm tired. I got feelings about a bunch of stuff. Today was very productive, though. Today was very, very productive. I got some resistance bands today from Target, from the Blogilates collab that they have in Target. All the stuff is super cute, but just so I can do some like at home workouts starting tomorrow. But yeah, today was really productive. The vlog was up late, but that's because I was doing other stuff. Excuse me, but tomorrow is a new day. I'm gonna go in the house and get in a bed. And read some for a little while. Because I got to know what's happening with my people. And the conductors, I got to know what's happening with my people. And then, yeah. That's that. If no one has told you today, I love you. And I will see y'all tomorrow. Bye, guys.